Hello and good morning, everybody. Hail New Terra, it is Warlock, your Hyperion gamer, once again, bringing you Gears 5, Op 5, Holostorm. Let's go see what's in the store, shall we? As always, guys, remember, you can follow me here. You can like and subscribe on YouTube, watch all my videos, they are posted. Also, be sure to check out IamHyperion.com, find out what it is to be Hyperion. Now, me and others like me, come check us out, man. Help us wake up the world, see what we're about. Because whatever bullshit you're tired of, trust me, there's a good chance we're tired of it too. So come check it out, man. We're definitely not what you think. Alright, today. We got several things we're doing today. Apparently it's not going to be stars. I don't know what's up with this 1-1-1-2 bullshit. 10 headshot kills, you're only going to give me 2 stars. That's literally going to put me at like 19. Where am I going to come up with 19 stars? And theoretically, every time I do something, that's one more star for the time, so... I mean, still, you're looking at like 15 or 16, 17 stars that I still need to acquire. So that sucks. We don't have any boost. Let's just go see what's in the store real quick. Oh, we got new stuff. Locust Sniper, sketched full set. It's just like drawn. Long count expression. And then the Locust Sniper. That's funny, because when I look at him, I think of tactics. Spotted! Sighted! 250 for him. There we go. Academy Anthony. That's who I'm looking for. Because they had that up on Facebook. What is this? Firestarter Benjamin, 30% off for 5 more days. Maybe. Biker Gary. It's all the Carmines. This Academy Anthony, though. Oh my god, dude. Yes. Yes. Yeah. As of right this second. Bought. It's my new Nasher skin, yo. It's so brutal. I love it. I can get Benjamin Carmine, Firestarter Carmine. You just picture him with the Scorcher. So, what happened to the other guy? High Buster. No, it's Holostorm Clayton. That's right, that's who it was. Still need him too. I'd like to get both Claytons and Carmine. Shit, Ben and Gary be nice too, but all that matters is I got that tiger skin. That's what's up. Okay. I could probably acquire enough coins here in a bit to get Anthony. Hmm. But I don't see those other skins up anymore either. That sucks. I don't remember which ones they were. I think it was that line art. That's really cool. If it was colored, that'd be awesome. That looks like something out of a coloring book. That's wild. I don't know. The sketched one, like, I mean, it's like it's just drawn and not colored. But it's cool. It has 3D to it, so it's really weird. It's a 3D item that looks 2D, or however you want to look at it. It looks like it's just made out of paper. That's so cool. Alright, so a couple of goals. Carmine's. Starting with Anthony. Anthony's the first one I want. But you're looking at like 10 grand in coin. It'd be cool if I could buy coin. That'd be nice. They don't let me buy coin. I can only buy silver. And I can't use the silver to get coin, which is really weird. See? It's just all silver. Iron, whatever. Might buy a boost. Maybe. Pistol Pat pile driver. Oh my god. That was awesome. Oh my god. Oh, jeez, dude. I saw one. Is that the same thing for the Lancer? Yeah, okay. That's brutal too. That's a Mortal Kombat shit. Oh, I've seen that one. Yeah, whatever. Not impressed. You know what? I do want to know if I can get that guy's banner that I saw that one time. He had a banner that was just like so awesome. I think it was that one right there. That first wave banner. Because like when I seen it, I was like, oh, that looks like one he would get from doing a, what you call it, tournament or something. I didn't know they had Hidebuster banners. Must not have paid much attention. Year of the Rat banner. Why have I not bought this? The hell's wrong with me? General Ron banner purchased. Okay. Sorry about that. That one looks kind of cool. It's almost like... if I could have a banner that would just be Hyperion, that'd be great. Is this a snake? This is a snake fish of some type. A Gears BFF banner. Well, I think I'll grab a boost, I suppose. Oh yeah, that's right. Meow. That's how we do it. All these blood sprays are like not that spectacular. That lightning bolt was cool though. Just make them all the same, I don't care. Alright, oh wait, I was gonna buy a boost. Let's do that. Let's buy a boost real quick. I love how it lights me up and turns me blue. That's cool. Alright. First things first, guys. Oh, first let's check, see what we got. Still free for all. They're supposed to be changing that. It's supposed to be something else now. Horde mode. I got this. Oh no, that's what it was. It was escape mode. It was a sniper. Lethal engagements. That might have been it. I don't know. You can get money though. Oh, that experience. 2,500. Get money here too. Never experience in horde mode. Always letting me down, but whatever. Let's do this. Hi, Buster Dom. Since he's my newest character, we will play as him. Dum dum da ba da bum. I just remembered I still haven't hooked up anything yet. Oh, that's cool. Scorcher. That's funny. Deep Pockets is an ability. So is Wingman in Tactics, but Wingman does something different. So does Deep Pockets. And Deep Pockets is a gun ability. Wingman's a jack ability. Exploding buzzkill. Dude, it has been 4 minutes and I'm still sitting here waiting for somebody. You've got to be kidding. Exit out, reload. 4 minutes, unbelievable. I suppose mathematically it happens. Look, match created, 6 seconds. That's why I was like, what? 4 minutes, ugh. Jesus Christ. I need a grenade and a lot of headshots with an assault rifle. Well, we're not gonna do it with the Enforcer. We're gonna go get a Lancer and do this because I don't like a drop shot either. This guy's name is Jay the Stingray. That's not too bad. Kind of long. Woohoo! Here we go, guys! Get to the box.
Moving the fabricator.
Put it somewhere good.
Done.
Fabricator deployed.
We've got 30 seconds to regroup.
Later. Excuse me.
We're just gonna get a sniper. And that's gonna be what I need right there.
Time's up to here.
This will be my headshots.
Yeah.
Cool. Damn it. This Joker had to get his shot off.
That was beautiful, baby.
Haha, one headshot.
Okay.
Two.
Yeah! Destroy him, baby!
Bye-bye! Sorry.
Oh, how nice of him. Oh, I don't need it. Whatever.
Tap is full.
Tap empty. Energy tap upgraded. Good to go. Armed and ready. Oh, beauty. We got enemy reinforcements.
Yeah. Look, Ma, no scope.
Took him out.
One dead reset.
Damn rejects.
Eliminated.
All up in my way. Come on, you DB. Gotcha. That's the best y'all have to offer. Well, that was awesome. Ugh.
Sweet.
Take it out on the back of your head. G.I.B., homie.
Taking this.
Mine.
Fortification.
Mine.
Upgraded.
Mine.
Time to build.
Ooh, also mine.
Got him. Don't mind if I do.
Nice.
What, dude, just gonna stand there and let that go? What?
Reloading the sentry.
The enemy's back. Eyes up.
Contact maneuver. Check. Not today, buddy. Oh.
Perfect timing.
Who's next?
I got all three of them. Yes. That was wicked. MVP!
Oh, hell no! What the fuck? Come on! Step upgraded. Sweet.
Good to go.
Damn it.
Watch it, Zion!
Oh my god, this is not going well.
Now we're talking.
Good to go. Mine now. Don't mind if
Let's do this.
Hey,
got it.
We've got enemies incoming.
Oh, because I got shot. Oh, as he was crouching. Thought he was slick. Not today. Those guys pissed me off. All day.
I could do that all night long.
Oh, what?
End of story.
Alright, I'm gonna let you guys kill them. I can't store nothing. That's trash.
I'll never get tired of that.
MVP.
Energy tap full. Tap empty. Energy tap upgraded.
Get ready while you can. They'll be back. Sweet. Okay.
Got him.
Sweet. Oops, I didn't mean to waste a bullet. I was trying to check my tours. Assault rifle kills.
Man, I'm good. Good to go.
Upgraded.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. I love playing Horde mode. Especially this one when you get these perks. Perks are awesome.
Terrific.
I max myself out and I don't need anybody else. Just be a beast. And I love it.
Now we're talking.
Max damage.
Ah, here we go again.
Oh, why? How'd that miss? I guess since he stole my kill, I'll steal that energy.
Energy tap upgrade.
It's cool because he probably believes in karma anyway. Ha ha ha.
I got first dead.
Nice.
That'll work.
Just what I needed.
A snub execution, that's what I'm trying to do right there, you guys. In case you were wondering.
Oh boy.
that first.
No!
Oh yeah!
Hell yeah, that's right! Uh-huh! Matriarch destroyed!
Dang, somebody spanked that matriarch down.
It
sure as hell wasn't me.
Nice.
Sure as hell wasn't that combat medic either.
It
was probably the marksman.
30 seconds till enemy.
Like, for real.
Good to go.
Nice. Time's up!
Barrier upgraded!
Chump. Stupid locust.
Energy collected.
So, everyone having fun? Then get ready for more.
Energy tap upgraded.
The guy's like, I don't want that one. I want one that has a lot. By the time we got over there, there were none.
Now we're talking.
Here they come.
All right.
Oh, that's beautiful, baby. Sweet.
Wow. Seems like I gotta do it when they're not around, because they'll just start stealing my kills. They don't care.
Get ready while you can. They'll be back.
They don't care that I'm trying to do my stuff.
Energy tap upgrade.
Sweet.
Now we're talking.
Time's up, here they come.
Silverback spanked, bro. Nice. Wish I'd have saved it for a matriarch, but whatever.
Don't mind if I do.
Just drop it all into the cool real quick. To the cooldown.
Time's up, here they come.
Oh shit. Let's go. Ah, yeah, let's do this. Hard to get snub executions. At least in horde mode, I guess.
How long it lasted?
Ready to go.
That's a lot of stars. Ice cannons, a couple more splash damage. Nice. I got 2, 4. It's gonna take a minute. But now we can check and see what I'm just going to cost to recycle my stuff again. And that's more stars we can do. Because I have silver to spend. Iron, whatever. Whatever have ya. Alright. Tour duty. Winner versus match. That shouldn't be too tough. Can't do that, should be playing. Alright. Where's Dom? There he is. Hot Buster. But this has a better connect rate next to Horde mode. It's Horde mode than any kind of multiplayer like this. Kind of hoping that if I push hard enough, this can be the last week of streams for Gears 5, for this Operation 5, like week 11 or whatever. And then I can just, you know, mess around the last 3 weeks and see what they put up for sale, and then just do some live streams for like longer than 2 hours, and then I'll post them. Or at least try to post them, and if they don't, then oh well. Oh, it's gonna sit here forever. And you know, like, I play with people across the world on this game, but my time, it is 5 a.m. So, I mean, Central Standard Time, and the two time zones on either side of me, it's pretty damn early in the morning. So there's probably not a lot of people playing Gears. And again, it'd just be this damn Guardian, man. Whatever. Just play with some chumps against some bots. All I need to do is win, and then I'll back out. Look at that. See? Already. 10 seconds in, bro. Boom. Match created. What was that Deuce Gamer thing? The Xbox gear. That's cool. Interesting names. And that's why I just dropped in one and got what I needed, and that was it. Are we playing King of the Ring? Yes. I don't know what our score is yet, though. But I'm blue, and I'm winning. Yay! 25 already? Wow. How'd he pass me?
We got a crawler.
Step on his head.
I'll just help myself here.
See, because I got caught up in chainsawing and he tried to reload. See, look, he's trying to fucking reload, man. That's why I hate it so much being on that button. That was probably like the worst mistake Gears made with this game. Not cool, man. Fucking reload, man, every time. Ah. That's why chainsawing is trash in this game, because of that, dude. It sucks. That's why I'm switching up to Nasher. A grenade, that's so cheap. Nice. That's what he gets right in his butt. Oh, wow, Carmine. Come on, Gary. Tighten up. Fuck. That's trash out of nowhere, yo. Ah, I was up. That was bogus. Whatever. Well, as we win. Living or dying is arbitrary in this mode. It's all about ring capturing. Homie, pick me up. Come on. Nice. There we go. That's all I needed.
May the Allfather smile upon you, Gears. Your victory brings us hope.
I don't think I got a single kill. Yeah, I got some chainsaws. Two. No, seven. Okay. Two ring captures, though. I would like to play on Lift, but whatever. I'd even like to play Gridiron, but whatever. Got what I needed. We're on a mission. Obviously, I'm going to reroll this one first. But cool, there's another 4 stars though, yo. Puts me at 10 left. Oh, so close. That cost me 10. Oh my god. But that's in verses though. That's almost a whole row by itself. I only need 4 more after that. There's 2. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go right now. Horde mode. Horde mode. It's all that matters. Not picking the silver bat this time. Everything is so expensive, dude. Because my shotgun user is so nasty. The nasty nasher. Look at that 500% increase distance. Let's do this. Got my tiger stripe nasher. Oh yeah. Dub holiday, what? Alright guys, let's go play with the box. Everybody chase the box. What, nobody's carrying? I guess I will. Haha. I get it first.
Time to fortify our position.
Hey, a little hand, please.
Barrier upgrade.
Objective captured.
Barrier deployed.
Time's up. Enemy reinforcements.
On the dial! Reloading!
We've got a Shepherd!
Shepherd down! Smash another Shepherd!
Initiated.
Shepherd! One dead Shepherd!
Authorization damage! Come on, bring it, motherfuckers!
What are you, nuts?
I'll take those!
Reloading weapon.
Sentry deployed! One dead Shepherd!
Protect the energy tap!
And all you got!
Energy collected. Energy tap upgrade.
We got 30 seconds to regroup.
Nice. Good to go. Perfect.
We've got enemies on our perimeter.
Oh, yeah.
One dead Shepherd. Down they go.
Take next. You will be alive.
Wasted a drone!
Zone down!
In your face!
Energy collected! Energy tap upgraded!
You're in my line of fire!
Nice shot!
I need to reload!
One dead Shepherd!
Do I make myself clear?
Energy collected. Energy tap upgrade.
Time to rebuild our shit. Get ready for another round.
Oh, it's in verses. Okay, well, I just need to execute then. I don't want this.
Acquisition.
Time's up! They're coming!
It's one. It's two. Or one metal, I mean.
Here they come!
Reloading!
This is my kind of fight!
Like I give a shit about him.
Thank you.
got 30 seconds until enemy reinforcements.
Hell yes. Good to go.
Energy tap upgrade.
Good to go.
I just need to pig stick a couple more of these jokers and I'm good.
Let's get these pieces of shit.
Hey, victims. Nice. One more.
Go ahead, keep coming.
Damn it. Gotcha. Two more medals. Bling bling. MVP.
Energy tap is full. They don't know who they're messing with.
Energy collected. Energy tap upgraded. Oh, goody. Not bad. Good to go.
Talking.
We've got enemies incoming.
Shit, yeah.
Tap emptied. Tap upgraded.
We got 30 seconds until enemy reinforcements.
Now we're talking.
Sweet. Cosby.
Tap empty. Energy tap upgrade. We've got enemies incoming!
Come on, let's try it for this over.
Oh, yeah!
I don't want to quit.
Come on, bring it, motherfuckers!
Oh, yeah!
This'll work.
Taking this one.
Tap's taking damage. Energy tap is full. Tap empty. Energy tap upgrade.
Sweet.
Now we're talking.
Do not mind if I do. Got it. Tap emptied. Nice. I'll take those. Here they come.
Not this guy. I'm not getting snatched.
Come and get some. Reloading! Five left. We're closing in time.
Cap's taking damage. Need ammo!
Need a hand.
Think of your training.
Oh yeah, you can't stop this. Energy collected. Energy tap upgrade.
Area secure. Look around for ammo.
Energy collected. Energy tap upgrade.
Don't mind if I do.
Got it. This is nice.
We've got enemies incoming! Drone down!
Incoming fire!
MVP, because I took that explosion like a champ.
Energy
got 30 seconds till reinforcements.
That's it.
Gotta take my Nasher. You get the hell out of here, homie. Homie chump.
Tap emptied. Hell yes. Sweet. How's now?
Time's up, they're here.
Tap emptied.
MVP!
Energy tap is full.
Tap in.
Telling you, man, my freaking Nasher is nasty. I am supreme with this stuff, dude. Speed, health regen, and Nasher damage. How is that not supreme?
Don't mind if I do.
Nice. Yep. Flashbang.
Got that sniper. You're not so tough. Barrier deployed. Shock out. They're damaging the path.
Use some help.
Damn, I feel like if I'd have killed that dude, I would have got it. How'd I not get MVP? Wow.
I'll just help myself.
Tap them. Energy tap upgrade.
Perfect. Nice.
Have some energy.
We have company.
Whatever, dude. Fuck you. This wouldn't fucking reload, man. Wow. Because this Joker came over here. That's why.
Another.
I was gonna retro lancer him and get a cheap shot last bullet kill and get MVP, but it didn't happen. That's okay. MVP of the Horde mode, that's for sure. Horde MVP, ha ha ha. I crushed. Yes, I did. Mighty. Let's see what that Reaper has. It's like I never die. Ho 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 ho. Yeah! 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 And we've done it. Oh, one star. What? I need one star to flip it. That's crazy. Man. I took 50. Wow. Three grenade kills. You know what? I'll just mess around real quick and we'll play arcade because I'll just pick me Marcus real quick. Okay. I'm gonna go up in here, drop some nades on a few people, and be done with it. The ROM shall be ours.
my god, am I gonna get to play? What is going on here? Did I lose? Lost and I haven't even played.
Prevent these beasts from taking Cog territory.
Hey!
All right, boys. Get your head in the game.
Got one kill. Nice. That's how you do it.
Just
got it. Throwing frog! Still got it.
Ah, poop.
Throwing frog!
But I got it though. Heck yeah, bruh. And I'm done. You know what? I think we're good. We're just gonna back out now. I'm just gonna back out and get General Rob. 11 weeks. Took me 11 weeks, you guys, to get his ass. Ugh. Still 3 more weeks to go. 4 more, whatever. Technically 5 if you count this current week going. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Legend 1. General Lambie Rob. Yes! Yes. Oh, yeah. My General Rom collection. Yeah, he's so badass. Cool. There it is, guys. The tour is finished. I mean, it's not technically finished. I can go into Legend and get some coins and stuff. I don't know what's past Legend 1. I've never went that far. Never went that far. But I don't know. Maybe we'll push it. We'll see. But it's 81%, so it's got to keep going to like 2 or 3. And I like how it has the infinity sign right below the wings there. That's cool. Not sure where they're going with that, but that's pretty cool. Yeah, Legend. I'm a legend. Ooh, I legend out Holostorm. Yes, I did. Alright guys, that's gonna end this stream, man. We got Lambie Rom, we completed our goal. Hell fucking yeah! Haha. Alright. Alright, be sure to like and subscribe, guys. Follow me, follow me, follow me. Watch my vids. Find out what it's like to be Hyperion. Come join. Come see what we're about. Till next time, hail New Terra, my friends.